am officially declaring a national emergency.
The global death toll from the coronavirus pandemic has now topped 2 million.
The NBA is now suspending the season.
Just off the bat, how serious is this? Is this something that we need to be terrified of, or is this overblown? Or
today, the World Health Organization officially announced that this is a global pandemic.
Now to New Jersey and breaking news in the Garden State. Just moments ago, Governor Phil Murphy posted a video message on Twitter announcing that all schools in the state will be closed.
With the governor's decision on the rest of the academic year, other tough decisions followed, like cancellation of spring athletics and competitions.
What's up, guys? Alec Tabs here, sitting with the lacrosse captains, Quinn Moore, Jack Dunleavy, Max Merklinger. A little season preview. First off, Quinn, what does it mean to you to be a captain on this team?
Oh, it's really an honor. You look back and see all the guys who have been the captains of this team, and to wear that jersey and know that we're leading this team, it means a lot. And it takes a lot of responsibility, but the three of us are like completely ready for the responsibility, and we're stepping up. We know what we have to do.
Jack, what are the team's expectations this season?
Yeah, I mean, obviously the bar is set high, as it is every year, you know, to be, you know, state champions. But, you know, we're taking it one day at a time, getting better every single day. So, you know, when that time comes around, like, we're ready to roll.
Merck, as captains of this team, how are you guys getting the team ready for the season?
In and out of the offseason, we were lifting every week as a team. We were getting after it, competing every way we could. We had ISP, Box league, and now it's really prepared us more for the season.
And Merck, the last time you guys stepped on the field was a loss to Don Bosco in the state semifinals. And how does that motivate you guys to take it all home this season?
That just leaves a bad taste in our mouth. That makes us want it even more. That game is really frustrating to look back on, but we got to use that as motivation and drive to really help us push forward.
And for all three of you, you guys battled injuries in previous seasons with COVID and everything. What does it mean to all of you, first Quinn, to have this season?
I know for the three of us, like, going through our knee injuries, Merck first, then me, then Dunn's, we all helped each other through that. We all asked questions to each other, and even more so COVID, not being able to do anything for a few months, and just to be on the field and be with the guys and see other teams on the field, it's like the best feeling in the world, and there's nothing like better than where we are right now. And it's just an amazing feeling to be able to get out there on the field.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely been awesome to finally, we've had like so much time off and like, you know, we haven't been able to play in so long, so to finally get back after, it's been awesome. But obviously we're not taking anything for granted because, you know, obviously last year, like, if we take the one like that.
And Merck?
Yeah, I think we hit the nail on the head. We want to get back after it. This long break really just built up our motivation even more, especially with our knees. We're ready to get back after it.
Ten seconds to go, Nathan Mazurk with the ball for Don Bosco, and an 8-8 tie comes around the cage to the middle, and the shot's good! Don Bosco takes the lead 9-8 with 4.3 seconds to go. Number one, Seton Hall Prep's championship hopes have come to an end. The Pirates are stunned!
Today, the World Health Organization officially announced that this is a global pandemic.
Shelter in place for the national guard. 550 deaths with yesterday. I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have